the Tibetan environment. All major rivers which cover from Pakistan up to China, all those major rivers, the ultimate source, come from Tibetan Plateau. So over a billion human beings' life depend on these rivers. Some Chinese academician about environment, they describe Tibet Plateau third pole. Now they rate warming global level 0.1. Tibetan Plateau 0.3. Then some of these sort of experts, they say, if present condition, carelessness about the environment inside Tibet go continuously, then next 20 years, the sum of the river may dry.